I'm going to tell you about rotator cuff tears. Most people need a normal rotator cuff to keep their shoulder movements functioning. If you look at this model, these are the muscles which form the rotator cuff. Sometimes after an injury, you can develop rotator cuff tears. If you do have a rotator cuff tear, then trying to move your shoulder is going to be difficult. You can have pain along with weakness, and you can't lift your shoulder above the shoulder height. Somebody who has a rotator cuff tear, it is recommended that you undergo a arthroscopic rotator cuff surgery. This provides very quick relief. It can be done as a day case procedure, and within a few weeks your shoulder should be back to normal again like the other shoulder. Normally the surgery is done with a keyhole surgery where the complications are very less. There is almost no scar around the shoulder because we don't open the shoulder joint, and it is done through small instruments of few millimeter size which we pass inside the shoulder joint and repair the tear.